have some good news and I have some bad news. What news you guys want to hear first?
Bad news!
So the bad news is I only have one more song left. But then the good news is I wrote this last song for each and every one of you here in Singapore. There's a reason that I'm on the stage tonight. And that's because I always believe.